Maybe you can tell me your name again and what do you think of the film?
Yeah. My name is Kathy McDonald, and I thought the film was great. I thought it was really fantastic to see filmmakers and academics coming together to make political films that allow subjects to be seen and understood in a new way.
So do you think this kind of project should continue?
Absolutely. I think it's important to make academia more accessible, and as they're sort of saying, dense subjects more accessible. I think it's also really important for filmmakers we have a responsibility as educated people with skill sets we have a responsibility towards other people who share our planet, and we need to use them to the best of our ability. It's can't just be on the planet and consume for 80 years and then die. You have to give something back. But it's such a powerful skill, you know, a powerful medium.
Did you learn anything new from the film you just saw?
Absolutely. It was really interesting seeing it in the context of Egypt, particularly today, given recent events in Egypt. I knew that things were very difficult for women in Egypt, but I didn't know that there was a war that they were able to use that was being underutilized, and hopefully they'll be able to use them to their advantage more than showing their country.
What do you think you're going to do with this new knowledge that you just found out?
To hopefully do something similar, actually. I came here like a proper nerd to do some research, and I want to work in film and development as well, and take the inspiration away from really open, kind people, and do something good with my time.